Schumacher has told reporters that the Formula One star's life is no longer in danger. Speaking outside the hospital where the former racing driver is being treated, Philippe Strieff said that the surgeon had told him that although the star remains in a serious condition, his life is not in danger anymore. However, Schumacher's family made no comment to confirm this as they arrived at the hospital in Grenoble on Saturday morning. As well as being visited by friends and family, including brother and fellow racing driver Ralph, fans of the seven-time world champion have gathered outside the hospital. In a special visual display of their support, a group of light artists projected a message onto the outside of the hospital, which read, "Schumi, stay strong, keep fighting." The number 45 was also projected onto the building, and a silent vigil was held to mark the sports star's 45th birthday on Friday. Schumacher has been in hospital since hitting his head in a skiing accident in the French Alps on the 29th of December.